Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here!
Then I'll do what I have to keep you safe!
It's cloaking tech! I need to short it! This isn't about me at all! It's about you! You're afraid!
Don't you turn this on me!
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
Stay away from that shield. My dad.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
But enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom come to bury you too, I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstone?
I adapt. You can't keep up. You're naive. I think the kid is looking up to Spider-Man.
No. I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Without your power, what are you?
You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
Come on, give yourself away.
How far will you take this? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes.
I told you you can't keep up. Man, please, don't do it. Before you
leave. I'll do what I have to. Just help you.
I'll do what I have to keep you safe. Shouldn't have to come to this. Give up on this, young blood. I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him we're done. For good.